Hello children, today I'll teach you addition on carrying over with two digit numbers. 38 plus 57, 3 tens and 8 ones, plus 5 tens and 7 ones. So we'll count from the ones place. 8 plus 7 gives you 15. Carry 1 in the tens place and put 5 in the ones place. So 5 plus 3 gives you 8. 8 plus 1 gives you 9. So 9 tens plus 5 1 gives you 95. Did you understand, children? So we'll go to the next number. 46 plus 34. 46 plus 34. So we'll count from the ones place. 6 plus 4. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Carry 1, put 0 in the ones place. So 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. So your answer is 8 tens and 0 ones. So it gives you 80. 46 plus 34 gives you 80. I will show you another sum. 38 plus 56. 3 is in the tens place and 8 is in the ones place. Plus 5 is in the tens place and 6 is in the ones place. So 8 plus 6 gives you 14. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Carry 1 and put 4 in the ones place. So 3 plus 4, 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 5 is 9. So your answer is 94. Children, I hope you understood this. If you couldn't find the answer, we will do it in the class again. I hope you all have understood. Please do all the exercise given in your worksheet. Thank you, children, for listening to me.